Now I'm going to drop the Gib and Cotter joint what we have done now. We should start mechanical descent. This one dropping. We need to go for insert in this section with offset view. Need to double tap here and you can anyway but it will be sectional view like this one. You got what I am telling. For measurement, you can take like this. For any measurement, like this one. 25, and this one is 22 edges. Which we know and will give the correct values. This is how you can draft. Yes, guys, I'm going to be looking soon. Some isometric projection. Okay, change it to any direction like that. This is how you can. Save this image. You can take the screenshots, or anything like that. You can save it, or you can take the screenshot, or anything like that. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.